Good luck to Pulaski County and Georgetown the rest of the year.